So if you see this sign, then you have found the place. You are at the right place. Last week we had our 10th fuck up night, and I was very happy to be able to welcome lots of newcomers and of course also some of our all-time fans to Launch Labs. I don't know how you feel about events, but many events, something that just passes by where, nothing really sticks. But even though I was the organizer of this one, I had to take some time and give it some space to really reflect on the evening, let it resonate and soak in, digest what we have done together there, the impact we have created, and then integrate this and build on it for the next ones. So what I really want to do at this point is to thank everyone that has helped me to make this possible. So here is the three speakers, Claudia Rain, Sina Mehl, and Olga Quesada. Thank you so much, ladies, for having the courage to tell your stories. Thanks to my audience, who was not only listening and asking questions, but also active in a small exercise that I designed. And they contributed to their personal views on what failure means to them. We enjoyed Apéro together afterwards, where everyone could go in personal discussions with the speakers and share their own personal stories. I want to say a big thank you to Peter Eschlimann again, who participated in our November event and wrote a very good article about it and the three speakers and their stories there in the Beobachter. And this was really instrumental bringing new people into our community. So thank you, Peter. Especially these two old gentlemen. More than they're 70 years old, both of them. So I was very happy to meet Freddy and Urs, to be able to exchange some thoughts with them about what they think failure is. And I'm very grateful that I can be this connector over generations, different cultures, languages, professions. This is what's driving me and keeping me motivated and getting up every morning. To create spaces where people come together, connect, and have an impact together that changes our society for the good. In the same line, I want to say a very, very warm thank you to Rina Telli from SRF3 Radio. She came and did her research for a program that will be aired on the 18th of March about failure, and she took the time to stay the whole event and then also interview all of us. So thank you very much, Rina, and looking forward to hearing the result. And what does this have to do with you if you're working in an organization, as many of us do still? I'm very happy that I can give you the news about the very first self-organized fuck-up night at Baloise, at Basler Versicherung. The location was very well chosen in the cantina, where they say that most of the stories that would basically be suited for a fuck-up night would be told. Unfortunately, they would not leave the cantina in most of the cases. So I'm wishing you all the best for making this a continuous instrument and an event that can help Baloise to stay on top of the market. Thank you very much, of course, and foremost to Launch Labs and Andreas Erbe for being such a generous host to us. So, this is Jutta Jährlich from Fuck Up Nights Basel. I'm a digital economist and a partnership architect, and I would very much love to welcome you in our community, to see you again. The next date to mark in your calendar is the 19th of April, and we are in Launch Labs. So come and share the information, the enthusiasm, whatever you think about fuck-up nights in social media and to everyone you know. See you soon!